Every day, 10-year-old Mari carries water with her mom. On the way home, she tries not to think about what might be living in that water.
The water is disgusting. You can see bugs or worms swimming in it. It's always a strange color.
This dirty stream is the only place Mari has to get water. Her mom strains it to get the bugs out, but it's what they can't see that makes this water so dangerous to drink.
I was always thirsty, but I waited to drink until I couldn't stand the thirst anymore. Sometimes after I drank that water, my stomach would really hurt. I couldn't go out to play with my friends because I was so sick.
When Operation Blessing learned that no one here had good water, we set up a 1,500-gallon tank to collect water from the stream and a purification plant to treat it. We then ran pipes with purified water to all of the homes in the village.
I was so excited. I thanked God and told my mom that God sent the pure water to us.
Today, Mari no longer gets stomach aches, and she loves being able to grab a cool glass of clean water after playing outside.
I am very happy. Now we have good water to drink. Thank you so much for bringing the water to our home.